coolest reviews, the funnest shit, nailing the fuck out of it every damn day of the week.
It's Grim's Toy Show Action Inside a Figure Review. I am your host, Ebenezer Middlestore.
Hey, everybody, let's go nuts in Toys R Us, and if they don't have anything good, they go fuck themselves.
Holy shit. Ah! What the fuck, fella? Ah! Bro kick! Holy shit, fuck you! Oh my god, that Star Wars guy scared the shit out of me.
Hi, baby booster bitch.
This place is loaded up with gay Wyatt. And ooh, what is this?
Despite all my rage, I am still just fat in a cage.
It's the Extreme Tools Edition. Unlike the one from Ringside Collectibles, it does not come with two ring skirts.
Failed it, run away, sleep the shit on the shelf.
Now look it. This one's even got a different box.
Hi kids, it's your buddy Super Cena on the box. I never lose.
The one that we had Brock Lesnar and Paul Heyman on the packaging. It was much more better. And I can't believe that they even have this one, the classic one, with Hulkster on the cover. What you gonna do, brother, when WrestleMania 2 runs wild on you? That's the wrong price tag over there, too. Look, and it does not come with the SummerSlam ring skirt. Failed it. What a waste. You're better off picking up that and this from Ringside Collectibles using discount code Grim at checkout to save 10%. And then you can get the extra ring skirts and stuff. Brother! Now, you know what pisses me off about this set? Look. This classic cage includes 45 fucking pieces. You know what this one has? 19 pieces! You piece of shit! It's half the fucking amount of parts! Same fucking price. Oh man, what a rip! What a waste!
Hell, that's 45!
Alright, let's see what figures they have over here. These ass hats. Oh, look it! They got Paige! What the fuck? Why is Pasty Paige parading her tits all over town? I find this bitch everywhere. Damn, is she delicious. I bet you she tastes like sex. Now look, there's Xbox back there. Gold Nuts, Diego Fernando, more gay Wyatt. Hi, kids! John Cena. And then there's Brown Snowman up there. Brown ass, blow ass, fucking blow man. Brown asshole. I hate him. Where the fuck, look, Chris Gloriel. Where the fuck is Nikki Smella? Neville. You never find those fucks. Got plenty of cocaine, and they got Roman Ray. Put him up.
Oh, what the fuck, she? And then you got this back there, she? And right back, she?
And Macklemore, motherfucker. We've seen this shit week after week, time after time. Fuck you, you little bastard, in a blow-up ring. Look at these things. Monster trucks. They kick all kinds of ass. What is this up here? Army men. Oh, wait a minute. What the fuck is this? It's Devil, the man that Christianity forgot, Devil. He just did the red arrow onto the fucking floor. And here's her tits, Nikki Bella's tits, it is her tits. Oh, look, Mankind. Oh, we're going to take a giant leap for Mankind. The fucker wanted to take a fall again. Now, let's see. Thrill of the purchase, people. We're totally going to get Neville, and we got to get Nikki's tits. On my list. Nikki's tits! Sorry there, Mankind. We're gonna leave you on the floor for a less discriminating customer. Now, wait a minute. What is this? Is this a Finn Balor pillow pet? That's cool. Ja! I punched that over.
Look at all these Simpsons figures and that one Homer figure.
These filthy ball bags. Nobody told me they were making action figures out of YouTubers. What a waste! Fucking ball bag bastards. I beat the shit out of these poor guys last week thinking they were Star Wars characters or something. But where the hell's the Ebenezer action figure, assholes? This company failed it times 45. Oh, look, but down there, they've got Stephanie McMahon's gaping vagina. Stuffed plush pet. Her vag has teeth. Let's get the hell out of here. Oh my god, look at Darth Vader with a giant dildo. Oh my god. Help me. Thanks for watching the video. Click this one right here in case you missed something funny. And please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe for more. Nailed it.